Support for the Nature Museum is provided by Rose Pest Solutions, protecting homes, businesses, health, and the environment since 1860.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Curious by Nature. My name is James, and today we're going to be exploring around the Nature Museum using our sense of hearing to make a sound map. Winter is an especially great time to connect with nature, and focusing on our senses can help us understand just how much is around us. Let's get started. For today's activity, all you need is a marker or a pencil, a piece of paper, and a clipboard or a sturdy surface to write on. I've made my way to the Nature Museum Prairie, where I found the perfect spot to record my sound map. To kick things off, I'm going to draw an X on my paper to indicate where I'm sitting. Next, I'm going to put my hand to my ear so I can hear better. We like to call this deer ears at the Nature Museum. Second, this is optional, but I like to do it. I'm going to close my eyes. This helps me focus and hear better. Let's think about some of the things that we heard. I noticed there were cars directly in front of me, so I assumed that there's a street there. I'm gonna mark a street on my map. Next, I heard some geese honking to my right. So that indicates that there's probably a body of water in this area, as well as some geese. We have our first two markers down. So now, let's take another listen. This time around, the first thing I heard was wind and branches knocking against each other. That tells me that there's trees all around this area, particularly to my left. So I'm gonna mark that down now. Next, I heard some people walking around me. That tells me that there are some walking trails in this area. I think I might have heard a dog too, so I'm gonna mark that down. Our map's looking really good right now, but I think we should take one last listen to see if we missed anything. During this last round, I heard a lot of birds chirping to my right over here. That tells me that there are birds, bushes, trees too. At this point, I think my map's looking really good. So right now, I think I'm going to take a walk around the prairie to see how accurate my map really is. One of the first things I heard when doing this activity were a bunch of geese honking. That signified to me that we were close to a body of water. And look, here we are. When I was recording my map, I heard a lot of people in the area. Turns out they're walking on the same nature trails that I'm walking on right now. As I make my way around the area I mapped out, I come across the street and the trees that I heard. When I was making my map, I thought I heard birds, bushes, and trees on my right. So as I'm walking around the prairie, I noticed that I was right. Here they are right now. After walking around a bit, I discovered that my map was actually pretty accurate. That just goes to show that using our senses helps us perceive nature. that's our show for today, and thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed making a sound map. Now you can try it out at home. If you like this video, be sure to give it a like. And don't forget to subscribe so you never miss a video. We'll see you back here next week on Curious by Nature.